Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. This video is going to be an interesting one, so stay tuned and enjoy. You might be able to see the snow a bit better now, but man, I never did think I'd be able to see snow in August before. The date today is August 22nd. It's 1 degree and it's 2 p.m. in the day, and we're about 225 kilometers south of the Arctic Circle. You can see snow collecting there in the woods, so. Yep. Interesting to me anyway. Never seen snow this early in the year, so I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys, talking from inside the car here because it's kind of windy outside, and I just wanted to get the quick talking done first, so I knew that it wouldn't be ruined by the wind, but we made it to the Arctic Circle, so I'll come out and show you guys now. So it might get a little windy and you might not be able to hear me. So we're 66.5 degrees north, or 60, yeah. Whew, that wind's chilly. Hey guys, we made it to Rock River Campground here. It's pretty nice. They have a little bit of wood. It's pretty wet though. I just thought I'd show you the river here real quick. I'd call this a pretty nice river. And obviously it's not snowing right now. Apparently it snowed this morning here. But yeah, it's pretty nice out. 2 degrees, so yep. I think that's about all I have to say right now. They've got a nice cookhouse and everything. And yeah, I think that's about it. So I'll see you guys later. Well guys, we got camp set up now. Here's my tent right there. All set up, I'll show you inside later. Jack's just getting his tent set up. And here's my dinner anyway. I'm not sure if anyone else wants any of it, but I haven't asked yet. I feel like I make instant noodles a lot on this, on my videos. So, yep, it's currently, I'm not sure what time it is, probably around 7:30. But, yeah, having a great time. It's not so cold because the wind is, it isn't so windy anymore. It's not windy at all right here anyway. So, yeah, I guess I'll continue making dinner and I'll show you when it's done. Well, as you can see, it's already later in the evening now, and this is my first official fire north of the Arctic Circle. And it was a one match fire. So yeah, it's pretty good. Oh yeah, it's what time is it, Jack?
Secret.
It's 11 o'clock, and yeah, you can even see in the video, it's the sun's just setting.
It's 11:17.
This will be sparks coming. It's really cool.
It's 11:17 by the way.
You should have had a slow-mo.
I get it. That's a good idea.
Well anyway. Sure is beautiful
so
here.
Awesome.
Well guys, it's about midnight now, so heading to bed. Whew. I'm super tired. It's about -2 outside, so very cold for what I'm used to on August 22nd. So other than that, good night guys, and I'll see you in the morning.
Good morning guys. Had a good sleep last night. Other than that, yeah, it was a great sleep. It's not too cold today, I can tell. Yeah. Other than that, yeah, I slept through the night. Accidentally slept, and I had an alarm set for like 6:30. And now it's like 9, so yeah, I figured I'd just film checking the temperature real quick. As you can see, it's just 0 degrees. Okay, talk to you guys later. Bye.
Okay guys, leaving camp now. Everything's
put away, and we gotta go because we're kind of late. So I just thought I'd quickly show you guys. So yeah, talk to you later. Hey guys, sorry I didn't do any update yesterday. Since yesterday morning when we left the Arctic Circle, left Rock River Campground, we didn't do a whole lot yesterday or the day before other than drive, so it wasn't very interesting really. So yeah, I mean, anything notable was the car got a piece of metal in it and we had to go get it repaired at Eagle Plains. Other than that, yeah, we're back in Whitehorse now. So we drove from Rock River Camp to Dawson. We stayed the night in Dawson. We went gold panning, and I will show you what I got real quick. So what we did is we went gold panning at Claim 33. So, I mean, this wasn't really found in the river or anything. This was kind of what they gave us to learn how to pan, but... Okay, so this is what I got, just a bit. She said it's about 10 bucks worth, and it's not a bad deal because you pay 15 for her to learn, teach you how to gold pan, and you get, you know, 5 or 10 bucks worth of gold back. Obviously, I'm not going to be selling this because it was just for fun, but still, it's something. Yeah, other than that, I bought some pay dirt. So I could do some gold panning with my littlest brother Thomas, who didn't come with to the Yukon on this trip. So yeah, I figured that'd be something fun for him and I to do. And I know he'd love to gold pan. So yes. So that's about all that's happened in the past 2 days. It's been pretty boring for the video. We saw a dead black bear today as well on the highway, which I took some pictures of and I'll include them. So other than that, that is probably the end of the Yukon videos. So I had a great time and this was a great trip, and I'm certainly going to be coming back here sometime. So please rate, comment, subscribe, and have a great day. Bye.
Morning light, you can't find love on your own tonight.